Look, it's 1 month, and it's the shortest month of the year. Relax.
Black History Month is so important because, like, 2020, you were f***ing there, right?
Black history, to me, is pretty much ongoing. I mean, black people are changing the face of the world as we know it on a daily basis.
We celebrate black history because, believe it or not, our history has more than just slavery in it. We have some of the most incredibly brilliant inventors that this planet has ever seen.
That high-speed internet that you're likely watching this on, Dr. Shirley Jackson, nuclear physicist, came up with the technology that fiber optic cable was made from. Brainiac!
Even looking at it from our industry point of view, pop culture is so heavily influenced by black culture, and how can you really appreciate it if you're not going to take the time to learn about it?
And there is tons to learn, whether it's black entertainers, authors, leaders, activists, innovators.
And there's a super soaker invented by Lonnie Johnson, who's an aerospace engineer at NASA, and the list goes on and on.
We're also almost like magic. I mean, to go from not really being considered a full human to now being one of the biggest, if not the biggest, influencers all over the world is magic, and it's remarkable. And we're not gonna stop. We're amazing.
Black History Month is so important because as many steps as we've made, we're still only a fraction of the way there.
Take this time to have conversations, ask questions, do your research. That's how we can celebrate, but don't just limit it to this month.
And the other cool thing about Black History Month is it's an opportunity for those that maybe were too young last year, for them to now learn some knowledge and learn some information about these incredible people.
So I would say Black History is back then, presently now, and definitely the way of the future.